I'm ready. Hey, yo, P, what's cracking, nigga?
I'm trying to get my roll on, Q.
So where we headed?
The Players Club, fool. You bout it?
Bout it, nigga. I heard it was hoes at the Players Club.
Oh, yeah, like that big booty girl that you know. Your boy was trying to holler at her. She be out there too, nigga. Go get our bump on. You ready?
Now, which one of y'all freaks want to get down with the biggest nigga in town? The world renowned. You can meet me downtown in the lobby. Walking past niggas that's Miles Del Mojave. Step into the elevator. Press the penthouse. What? Smell the smoke in the hall. We getting bent out. We just sit down for room service. Why you acting cool and your cousin looking nervous? Bullshit conversation about your occupation. Here we go with this mandatory time wasting. My nigga Master P is in suite 23 doing hella shit to your relative in the ghetto. We turning fine hoes into petos. Hands on our mettos. Never have the fettos. They come running with their fans and their best clothes to get stuck by the nigga worth $1 million. I won't lie and say I had $1 million. I tell you what, first I get them, then I share them. I get my ham fucked up and then I dare them.
Cause I'm a hoe, you know I'm a hoe. I fuck three different bitches at the Everett show. Cause I'm a hoe, you know I'm a hoe.
Don't make dollars, then it don't make sense.
No.
Cuban Master P going half on the winch.
Yeah.
I ain't Houdini, I'm the nigga with the beanie.
Yeah.
About to hit the Player Club looking for a G. A 36, 24, 36. A Hoosier with a big butt and some tits. She gotta be rowdy, I mean be bowdy. Shed a nanny with my boys or your outie. My elder ride up with the 20-inch wheel. Wood grain in the slant for the sex appeal. Got them bumping, jumping, saying something.
Yeah.
How you do that? There the hoes keep coming.
There they go, there they go, there they go. No matter how much you give them, they gon' want some more. So I'm a hoe, you know I'm a hoe. Make them say, then I let them go. See, I'm a hoe, you know I'm a hoe.
Use a hoe.
Make them say, how do you know? Cause I told you so.
Yeah.
West side hoes say, down south hoes say, East coast hoes say, Midwest hoes say,
use a hoe, you know use a hoe.
How do we know? Because your pussy is so.
A diggy 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 dick one. A diggy 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 dick two.
Two.
What? What?
A diggy 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 dick one. A diggy 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 dick two.
Two.
Hey yo, P, man, with all the hoes I see you with, man, I know you's a hoe. Shit, nigga. You the hoe, nigga. All the bitches I see you with.
Nah, man, nigga, homie, nigga, you the biggest hoe in town, homie.
Nigga, but when I say hoe, though, Cube, you know that ain't mean nothing bad. It mean that you just got a lot of hoes.
That's real.
So, probably when your son grow up, he gonna be a hoe. When my son grow up, he gonna be a hoe. But hoe meaning good, though.
For sure.
Yeah, nigga. My fucking grandchildren probably gonna be hoes.
Damn. That mean my great 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 grandchildren gonna have bitches.
And they gonna have hoes.
For sure.
They probably gonna be hoes. The niggas gonna be hoes and I don't know how it go, but what the bitches gonna be then if the niggas gonna be hoes?
Hoes.
Bitches. Hoes, nigga.
Oh, okay. Well, what hoes you talking about?
Don't make me call your baby mama.
Don't make me call your baby mama.
Chill out, chill out, nigga, chill out. You heard me?